All right, I'm here today at the Summer STEMS program through Higher Ground at Allendale Elementary, and I have a few questions for this lovely parent who's volunteered to give me an interview in regards to what she's noticed, growth she's noticed in her student as a result of being in this program. So the first question first of all, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Joyce Gertman, and I have a granddaughter here named Jamaica Gertman. And she's in the fourth grade, and she really loves it. And she's really inspired to be here. And she never wanted to miss the day of school. I think she was on the perfect attendance list last quarter. And so she's trying to make it this quarter. She said, I don't want to go to the doctor. I just want to go to school. So I love her for that.
Can you please share with us some of the growth or changes that you've noticed in your student as a result of being in the Summer STEMS program?
Ever since she's been in the Summer STEM program, she has grown less shy, she's more responsible, and she has a perfect attitude about things. And she's not just grown up as like a child, she's like a mature adult. And she loves every minute of it. And it has built up her confidence. She used to be shy and afraid. And now she's not, because she speaks out, and she's very, very determined in whatever she does. And she's diligent and enjoys life itself.
That's really good to hear.
And she's a big responsibility. She loves it. And
that's
she is
so
good to me. I've had a stroke. Whenever she comes over and she's with me, she says, Grandma, you need your cane. She's not one that you have to ask her. She automatically knows what you need. And that is so beautiful. And I thank the STEM program for that, because she is more responsible and ready for anything.
Do you think that next year the Summer STEMS program prepared her in any ways academically? Like, how did it get her ready for school? And can you share that with us?
Most accurately, yes. She has gotten better in her reading. Her math, she came and told me, she said, I know my math from 1 to 12. She said, I don't know all the 12s, but I know all the other ones. I know some of the 12.
That's
so she
crazy.
Said, if I need any help, Grandmother, will you help me? And that's inspiring, because she goes to STEM and she enjoys it and she's learning.
Does she come home and share with you?
And share everything with me.
Aww.
She said, I got some homework, but we come and do homework first. And after homework, she said, may I go outside? I said, yes, if there's any questions you need to ask. She said, no, I've already done it, and I know.
That's
the big responsibility. She takes charge of her own that she had never done before, and she takes charge. And that's what I'm so grateful for, because I don't have to worry about her doing what she's supposed to do. She's automatically doing it.
That's good to hear.
And I appreciate it. Because of the STEM program, she's more motivated.
Is there anything else that you'd like to share with us about the Summer STEMS program?
I love the activities going on. She really loves those. Going on the field trips and everything. And she says she's never had that before, so many field trips. And she learned things like exploratory or things like that. She loves every minute of that. And so she's learning from that. Then she comes home and tell me, did you know such and such? And if I say no, she said, let me tell you. It's really enjoyable hear her say that and want to go forth. You know, I was hoping that my children want to continue school, you know, because some of so many dropping out. But she doesn't want to miss. She wants to be here every time the door's open.
That's great.
And then she comes and she said, Grandmother, you act like you didn't want to get up. I said, so I don't want to pretend like I'm tired and think that I won't bother you because you're tired, because then that turns her away. But she's inspired more. She said, get up and exercise. I love her for that. Thank you.
Thank you for your interview, and have a great day.
God bless you, and thank you so much.
Thank you.